This is going to be a chin-up, and so instead of your arms facing outward, your palms are going to face inward. Hip up, and then come down.